I'm guessing that they would use it for like killing stuff maybe. Or making hay?
That's what I was gonna say. Yeah, like making it into like cubes.
Yeah.
Because it has hay in it.
Yeah, so they, it would go through that piece right there. It would form and they would get it out.
They would probably pull it by like the tractor and
it would pick up the hay maybe.
Guys, if y'all work on the farm, y'all would, this would be pulled by a mule. And he would be hooked to that wooden thing and he'd go around in a circle. This thing would be folded back and you guys would be buckling in the, y'all would be shoveling in the hay. And it comes out in one of those cubes. And then there'd be somebody there that'd have to pick up that cube and put it on the wagon. That would have to go to the barn.
That's not something.
It's a lot of work. I had done that because I grew up on a farm. So I know how they work.
That does not look like what we have today with this big old buffed up.
How do they do it today?
They have one of those big, big John Deere tractors with the John Deere thing and it'll haul it up to a big one.
It'd be bigger than us, but those bales are so tall. And then they put a big tractor fork under there and lift them up. Nobody has to pick those up either. Well, some of the good old days weren't quite so good, were they?